This is Abiola. Like any other child, Abiola would love to play as a child and enjoy the moments of his childhoodness. But Abiola stands the risk of getting infected by diseases because of living in a house with a dirt floor. Abiola is part of the 900,000 child refugees living in Uganda, in addition to the 1.4 million general population of refugees in Uganda. Abiola is part of the 1.4 billion people living in houses with a dirt floor. Living in houses with a dirt floor causes diseases like jigger infestation and diarrhea, a second leading cause of death in Uganda among children.
The mother of these children, Joyce Wasinga, at one time had deserted the family because of jigger infestation.
Yes, you've heard it right. By turning plastic, a global problem, into an opportunity, Protectyl is employing youth refugees and women to collect plastic waste and turns it into interlocking tiles, which in turn protect their families against neglected tropical diseases. Here is the good news. Protectyl is a finalist of the Social Impactor Award. We are cleaning the environment, providing jobs for youth refugees and women, and protecting their families by giving them safer floors for safer homes. Yes, vote for us as your best social enterprise, and that way you will be giving a chance for children in refugee camps to live in safer homes by giving them a Protectyl, by giving them a tile that changes the way they sleep, the way they live.